And now, I would like to introduce Vice President of European Lacrosse Federation, Tony.
Hi, my name is Scott Meese. I'm the Men's Vice President of the European Lacrosse Federation. And I'm really pleased to be here at Wroclaw for our inPoland draw. I'd first like to thank the host organizing committee for putting together such a professional evening, the volunteers, and of course our dignitaries for helping us with the draw. This is going to be the kickoff of what I think is a very special 6 months, and as far as bringing a lot of momentum and excitement to this European Championship, I know there's a lot of people in their respective countries watching and excited where they're going to land, and it's onward from here for the road to Wroclaw. Let me explain the draw. We have a record 29 countries competing in the European Championships. This is the largest ever. We have several new countries, including Croatia, Turkey, Luxembourg, and their first European Championships, and a very special welcome to Portugal and Ukraine for competing in their first ever major quadrennial championship event. Utilized as qualifiers for the Men's World Lacrosse Championships in 2022, and our format was generated with attention to prioritizing a fair balanced playing field for the teams that are attempting to qualify, but also preserving the integrity of our European Championships and the medal rounds. All 29 teams have a path to the medal games, and we're very excited to kick off here at the fields right here in Wroclaw. The 2019 field is split up between the five blue division teams. These are teams which finished top 10 at the last World Championships and have pre-qualified for the upcoming World Championships. We'll get to them in a minute. The remaining 24 teams are in pots 1 to 5 based on their strength, based on their current world ranking at their most recent finish at the World Championships in the continent of Israel. The teams will be drawn neatly by color. You can kind of see here, we have yellow, orange, red, green, blue. That corresponds with the pots and on our board here. And the idea is that we're going to draw teams and group into groups of relative equal strength for pool play. 1 and 4 are together, that's yellow and green. 2 and 3 are together, that's orange and blue. And then the 8 teams in pot 5 will be randomly drawn into those pools. All teams will have a path to the medal rounds. The winner of pool play will be able to advance onto the medal rounds. All other teams will still be competing for the World Championship qualifiers beyond that. Without further ado, I'd like to introduce first of all the 5 blue division teams. They've already pre-qualified for the World Championship. First is your defending European champions, Team England. We also have your silver medalist from the 2016 European Championships, Team Israel. Ranked 3rd in Europe based on their most recent finish at Worlds, Germany. Fourth is Team Scotland. And 5th is Team Ireland. These 5 teams will be competing in the blue division and they'll be playing for seedings in the championship bracket. We'll now go ahead and what we're going to do is we're going to draw first pot 1 and we're going to place them in here, groups B, C, D, and E, and then we'll work our way down the line. So let's go ahead and draw a ball for pot 1. into Group B will be Wales. Wales won a bronze medal. Finished fourth at last European Championship. Now drawing into Group C, we'll pick the next yellow ball. Group C. Group G, Austria will join Slovakia in Group G. And now we'll find out the Netherlands opponent in Group H. Group Sweden, another one in Group H. And that means Czech Republic will join Group I with Switzerland. Alright, we'll now pull the green balls for Pot 4. The teams in Pot 4 are Belgium, Spain, Poland, and France. Pulling for Group B to join Wales. Spain will join Wales in Group B. We now will pull the ball for Group C, joining Norway. Croatia, competing in their first European Championships with Norway and Belgium in Group C. Alright, let's go ahead and we've got a ball for Group D. Italy, Poland, and who is the third opponent?
Luxembourg.
the newest members of the ELF, joining Netherlands and Sweden in Group H. And that means in Group I, our newcomer Ukraine, from Switzerland and Czech Republic in Group I. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2020 European Lacrosse Championship through Wroclaw, Poland. This is your tournament field.
We also invite all teams.